Now to a freak accident at a crematorium in Southern California. Human ashes filled the air after a furnace door was left open today at the Cortez family crematorium in National City. The cloud of ashes moved towards a Best Buy at Walmart. The San Diego Air Pollution Control District said there was never a health risk, and no one reported any issues.